Soldiers competing in the 2016 Army National Guard Best Warrior Competition are tested on their weapons proficiency on the first day of the competition.